to the ring. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler. The ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
This is going to be fun to watch. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Not fast enough. Lesnar has the headlock.
Two!
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
Three! Jeez.
Punch connects. And that punch lands hard.
What should Ziggler be looking for here, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Five!
Ziggler with a nice mat-based attack there. His ground game takes a toll on you both mentally and physically.
What's longer? This could end at the counter. Into the ring now.
Nine!
And this is gonna return to the ring. The tension, the drama. This is electric. Hard shot to the skull. Neither individual is gonna back down here.
Ziggler has in spades. A devastating super kick. You can take someone's head off with that.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Holding up, end over end.
Ziggler wants to soar.
No!
shoulders are down.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
And that's it for this explosive night of Raw. So long.